Sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe that never
should